Is it hard for you to comprehend? You couldn't loan me anything but expect me to give you cash in hand. You got a problem with it, tell a friend, because I refuse to let anybody come between me and mine again. I set my eyes on the prize again. When you really need me, I'll be gone and you'll realize again. You wore a disguise again. Thinking it's a game, you can't fuck up and hit retry again. I'm tired, man. You working on my nerves when you'll retire, man. My life to you should seem inspiring. Well, here's a thought. How about fill out some applications? Call around till you get hired in. Stop calling every week, it's tiring. Plus all your borrowing. You're complaining to me too many times about the hole you're in. I'm over it. Take a picture of my success and poster it. Life's really a bitch, but like my bitch, I'm holding on to it. Mama always told me not to give up on my dreams, so I'll hold on to it. But dad, this one's for you. I hope you noticed it. If you received a check that's meant for me but sent to you, I bet you opened it. You're pathetic and using, but I know. It's funny how I used to take advice from somebody who couldn't take his own. Don't play the father role, I'm finally grown. You turned your back, you cut me deep, but I healed from the open sore. Karma's a bitch, but now that bitch is yours. Nobody wanna fuck with you, so now you're left alone with you and yours. Our broken bond could never be restored. You dare to call me, I'll just hit ignore. Motherfucker, you didn't bother to see your granddaughter, that makes me hate you more. Fucked up my life, but I'ma torture yours. I'm talking suicidal thoughts, jumping off a bridge with no bungee cord. You got more problems than you can afford. Can't pay your bills, you're playing your game, now you're smoking pot when you're feeling bored. Compared to you, I deserve one award. I'm taking on responsibilities you told me I wasn't ready for. You done with your family, are you really sure? Don't post those comments, you should be mature. I seen the comment that you made on Facebook, had to think to myself like damn, how absurd. Closing this case, here's my final words. I hope me kick your broke ass to the curb. Fucking pussy. Bet you feel like a man the day you push me. It really meant nothing to me. You always trying to get to me, dog, what's up with you? Always needing money, I can't fuck with you. Always acting out and getting mad with everybody, man. What else is new? My mama's boyfriend, my daughter's granddad, he's now her substitute. So adios, nigga, good luck to you. I feel bad for DJ, he stuck with you. You're only mad cause you're full of shit and you know it's true. I promise you. Let's be real, I know a guy who has it in for you. Don't even front. You know that Christmas night he could have ended you. But as your son, I still defended you. Now what got into you? You just said fuck your family, but family's always been there for you. Reason today I'm dissing you. You must really have some shit confused. I put it out in the open, I just exposed the truth. The fact that I'd have acknowledged you was only made me sick to my stomach. This one goes out to you.